Still moving at a snail's pace, Dorian has been downgraded to a Category 4 hurricane, according to the latest National Hurricane Center advisory. The center says they expect Dorian will not directly hit Florida. Here.